I'm going to show you breaking a mineral with my rock hammer, and I'm going to show you how the breakage pattern is determined by the internal arrangement of the atoms. Before I actually show you quickly what I'm going to be doing, I just want to remind you that if you're ever trying anything like this, you're wearing safety goggles like I'm wearing, and you're also using a hammer that's specially used for breaking rocks and minerals. And you never use a carpenter's hammer to break a rock or mineral, because a carpenter's hammer has hardened steel that could chip, potentially throwing chips of metal off the hammer and either going into a bystander's eye or your own. Okay, so we always use a special hammer for this. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to start gently tapping this mineral. Okay, so we see the first break, okay, displays cleavage. You see really clearly these flat planes here. All right, I'm going to continue hitting. All right, see that we're very clearly breaking these minerals. I'm not doing anything special. I'm just breaking these minerals apart. I'm just hitting, and every time I hit, a cube appears. All right, so with that in mind, if you see behind me, okay, when we're talking about breakage patterns of minerals, it has to do with how the atoms are arranged internally that will determine how they break, either if they have cleavage or fracture. So when you're doing your labs and when you're identifying minerals, keep that in mind. Good luck.